This teeny little munchkin is Lily. Her ID number is a 454-2199. And Lily is a 4-year-old female tan and white short-haired chihuahua. She came to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray on December 16th. We don't know where from because we've just added her to our list today. And Lily weighs all of 4 pounds. She may actually be an applehead chihuahua because she's so tiny and she's got that cute little bulbous head and buggy eyes. So she might be an applehead. And unfortunately, we think that there's a family looking for her because she came in with a collar and a tag that says reward on it.
And
she's microchipped and she has, it looks like, a rabies vaccination attached as well. So we do hope that while they are tracing the microchip or, you know, trying to contact whoever is attached to this dog, that they will respond and come pick her up. But in the meantime, if they can't find her original owners, we would love to have her find another home, either an adoptive home or a rescue. She seems very cordial and social. She walks really well on leash. She's kenneled with other little dogs. She is just bomb-proof. I mean, she'll fit anywhere. She'll fit in your pocket. She'll fit in your purse. She'll be a great lap dog, a great cuddle dog. She'll probably enjoy going to the dog park as well because she may be tiny, but she's got little legs that'll go. So Lily is at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center, currently looking for her original owners, but in the meantime, please share her in case someone else can come and give her a new home before the holidays are over. Bye, Lily!